Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. The spotlight has been on Cassper Nyovest since news broke of his cheating scandal, but fans are now slowly moving it over to his wife, Pulane. So when we found out that Cassper Nyovest was getting married to someone who is not Thobeka Majozi, I must say that a lot of us were kind of surprised, but we didn't think much of it. So now that we know how Cassper Nyovest and Pulane's relationship actually started, a lot of people are kind of annoyed, you guys. And many are actually starting, you know, to point fingers at Pulane also, saying that her character is definitely questionable. Now, I mean, I must say that the person that should be blamed in this whole thing, or the person who needs to take the most accountability, would definitely have to be Cassper Nyovest, as he was the one, you know, who was in a relationship with Thobeka. And honestly speaking, to Thobeka, Pulane was just a stranger and she didn't owe Thobeka any loyalty. However, you guys, even though she's a side chick, I would imagine that ama side chicks also have hearts, you know? As much as they don't owe the main, they don't owe the wife any loyalty, at the end of the day, a human being has a conscience, and I would want to believe that Pulane has. So basically, where I'm going with this is that Musa Kaula has been digging, and you know, when Musa Kaula digs, he digs deep, okay? So he found a post that was made by Pulane in 2021, you guys, and basically, she was revealing that her mother had beat cancer. So this is what she said: my mother just rang the bell, she beat cancer. And I mean, you guys, you know, when this post was uncovered, a lot of people were pissed. Because if you remember in Thobeka's post, she basically said that Pulane knew about her. Pulane knew about Thobeka's son's condition. Yet she continued with the affair. And not only did she continue with the affair, she went ahead and flaunted it. Now people are like, imagine. Pulane knew exactly how difficult it is for people to have their loved one battling cancer, but even with all of that, she still chose to go have an affair with Cassper Nyovest. And guys, I'm like, you know, I'm a side chicks, but surely they have hearts, because what is this? Like, how evil, you know, especially considering that Pulane apparently knew Thobeka and everything that was going on, but people have just been side-eyeing Pulane a little bit. And as much as Cassper is blamed, I also feel like, yo, Pulane could have done better, you guys. And like I said, you know, Cassper Nyovest and Thobeka were not married. So at the end of the day, Cassper was able or was allowed to marry whoever he wanted to marry. But the timing, you guys, it just makes us question a lot of things, especially about Cassper Nyovest, especially because, you know, he's been presenting himself as this good person. I actually saw a clip of him where he was on Mpumi Lidwaba's podcast and actually described himself as a good person. Even, you know, back in the day when he was still about his vile ways, he said that, you know, he was a good person. And I'm like, a good person doesn't go and do that. But anyway, that is the gist of it. People have also been side-eyeing Pulane, saying that, you know, if she experienced her mother battling cancer and went on to have an affair with someone whose girlfriend was out nursing their son who has cancer, it just goes to show how evil of a woman Pulane is. But you guys, Cassper Nyovest has made his choice, and I hope for his sake, you know, that things work out, because someone else has also come out to say that this is not the first time that Pulane has pulled such a stunt. They are also accusing Pulane of breaking up their relationship. Now, like I said, if a person is in a relationship with someone, that partner that you're in a relationship with is the one who you should be looking at for loyalty. Loyalty cannot be expected from a stranger. So if a home wrecker comes into the home and breaks up the relationship, the person you should be blaming is your partner, because who gave them the code to come into the yard and come into the house? The person that you're sleeping next to every night, honey, okay? So Pulane, honestly, yeah, she needs to also take some accountability in this situation. But anyway, you guys, best of luck to them. And let's hope that this decision that was made by Cassper Nyovest of marrying her works out.